Yes.
Synchrosine injected. Strain level decreased.
Leaving the crime scene. Pursuing a lead. The victim's wife could still be in the building. Maybe the neighbors know something. KPD, I'd like to have a word.
It's about time you showed up. What the hell is going on? Why are we under lockdown?
Most likely a malfunction. I'm still looking into it.
Well, you ain't looking in the right places. Because I don't know nothing.
Noticed anything suspicious or unusual? Other than the lockdown, I mean.
Well, the couple from 104 were making an awful lot of noise a while back. More than usual, I mean. The girl ran off, and then it got quiet.
Did you see where she ran off to?
I ain't one to snoop. But judging by the footsteps, I'd say she ran down to the courtyard.
Anything else you can tell me about them?
What? The couple? Don't know them that well. The girl seems nice enough. Not sure about the guy, though.
What about the girl?
Oh, she's a trooper. Works double shifts at Chiron to support that ex-con asshole of a husband.
Any idea what she might be doing for them?
Can't be too important, or she wouldn't be living in this shithole. Explains the look on her face, though.
What do you mean by that?
Worn out, fidgety, jumping in shadows. Working for the corporation has that effect, I guess.
What can you tell me about the guy?
Amir? I think he's called. He looks tough, but he's got the yellow eye, you know? Twitches like a junkie. Probably sells the shit, too.
How do you know that?
What, the dealing? I see him sneak around during the night, carrying packages and stuff. I doubt he's the goddamn postman.
Does this kind of stuff happen often? You ever see your husband get violent?
Nah, he ain't a wife beater or anything like that. He's just messed up. Then again, ain't we all?
Anything else out of the ordinary? Anything at all?
Well, other than some asshole bringing animals into the building, I'd say that's pretty much it.
Animals?
Yeah, I could swear I heard something growling in the hallway earlier. I informed the janitor, but, he'd lose the plot midway through the talk anyway.
Thanks. You've been very helpful.
That's new.
What's wrong, sir?
Oh, I heard this awful noise. What's going on?
There's been a lockdown.
A lockdown? No. Oh, God, please, not today.
Well, what's so special about today?
I was scheduled to undergo a medical procedure. It's a private matter. I'd rather not talk about it.
Suit yourself. Are you okay? Sounds like you're in pain.
Well, it's fine. I got a condition. I'm waiting to have it fixed.
Anything I can do?
Sure, if you're an expert in corrective surgery.
Sir, I'm wondering if you've seen anything suspicious lately.
I haven't seen anything in over 40 years.
Ah. That's your condition.
I really don't feel comfortable talking about it.
Fine, I won't waste your time then.
Wait, I did hear something. Quiet footsteps, deliberate, heavy breathing, angry, not hiding, hunting.
Anything else?
The smell. It seemed oddly familiar. Reminded me of my childhood.
Your childhood?
Yes. My family lived outside the city with all manner of creatures. When it would rain, the smell would be similar.
My timing is really off today. poor Hanan. Lazowski, 656210. We have a third victim. Time of death, about an hour ago. Starting forensic analysis. We got a match. So you call the dead man in Adam's apartment. Neural implants untouched.
Warning. Attempting a necroneural connection is in direct violation of the Postmortem Observation Act of 2061. Authorization denied.
Emergency override. Open maintenance panel.
is fulfillment. Respect through surveillance. To live without fear. To make our children happy. We are.
Slop again?
It's called soup. Now dig in. It's not getting any better.
You. Come here.
Amir, have you? Beer. Is that you?
Congratulations, you are now the proud owner of a CT-72 internal data storage. I've given you an accelerant to make the tissue heal faster. Just keep that dressing on for the next couple of days.
You sure they won't find it?
It's got a built-in scrambler and a shielded frame. No external scanning equipment can penetrate it. It's ghostware. Undetectable. Unless you know exactly where to look.
What is this? The hell did you do to yourself?
Don't even start. I did what I had to. It's about time someone around here showed some initiative.
What's that supposed to mean?
Oh, you don't know.
Please, tell me. Tell me again how useless I am. How I can't keep a job because no one will hire a fucking junkie ex-con.
Amir.
Do you even know what you're getting into?
It's not like I have a choice. We need the money, Amir.
Whatever it takes, huh?
Thank you.
is gonna be the death of us.
Thank you.